How's it and aloha is your unk. Thanks for stopping in. This is recording of my burpees minimum of 100 every day. This is day 880 to 893. Over 2 years, I started back in COVID as a record of my fitness that I could do in my 50s. Yep, I'm fit over 50. And that's all there is. I'll have a rant after the intro. Thanks for stopping in, and please hit that like and subscribe button so I can get to 2,000 in this channel. It's just a number, 2,000, doesn't matter, same as 20,000, same as 1,000, no big deal. But if you can, please hit that like and subscribe button, I much appreciate it. And here we go with the intro and the rant.
Fitness, foodies, and the fabulous absurd. From burpees to Camus, you're never gonna know what you're gonna get from your unk, Burpee Yoga Uncle.
So is your unk, today's Thursday, September the 15th. I'm gonna get my money. All right, here comes my rant. If you wanna bypass my rant, feel free to go ahead. But listening to my rant might be a little bit better than just watching me do burpees. Haha. Anyway, yeah, I'm no Arnold Schwarzenegger looking type of fella. I'm just doing this to keep fit so I can do my seafood diet. And also, to record what I could do in my 50s. Going to be 60 soon. So here's my rant. Trolls. Yeah, you know, why are people like that? I actually sometimes feel sorry for them to have such a negative view on life in general. I mean, you know, you gotta think in a way that the way they treat others is probably what they're expected from others treating them. I mean, why else would you do that, right? I mean, they must think the world sucks. That's why they need to pee on other people to make them feel lower than themselves, because otherwise why would you do that? You know, they must think that other people look down on themselves too. That's why I feel kind of sorry for all the aggro people in the world and all the people that just don't treat other humans with kindness. Now, I mean, I don't mean that you have to treat them with kindness forever and ever. I mean, you gotta at least at the initial onset to treat people with kindness. And then when they start becoming basically not very well to you, well, you know, you have multiple choices. You can continue to keep treat them in kindness, or you can treat them just with not disdain, but not unkindness either, but more, what is that word? Nonchalant, you know, or you can just disassociate with them, right? You never have to go towards the part of being angered or retaliate, because it doesn't make sense. People are not going to change just because you want them to change or because you tell them that they did something wrong. The real change on anybody is going to depend on that they want to change themselves. So even if you see someone doing wrong and you tell them that, hey, you know, this is not the way to do it, unless they want to change, they're not going to listen to you. So even why bother, right? So, you know, so for me, when I come up to someone that's going to be like that to me, just be like that to me, well, I just mostly disassociate with them, because why bother? Unless they're my family, which is a little bit different, then I have to teach them and explain to them and stuff like that. But for other people out there, I mean, why bother? If they're not wanting to change, I'm not going to drive them home and be a nag to them. For my family, obviously, if my kid's doing something wrong, I'm going to continue to nag to them until they see the light of day. For the bulk of the majority out there, you know, you can't change someone. That's kind of like you can lead a horse to the water, but you can't force them to drink. It's the same principle. And so, you know, at the end of the day, you know, we all should treat everyone in kindness and be nice to them, especially initial meetings, you know, and that's the way that I think humans are set to be. But at the end of the day, there can be no light without darkness. There are going to be people that's going to be darkness, and you're going to have to deal with them. And you just have to look on the brighter side and think that, well, I've seen darkness. I really appreciate the light in the world. And that's what I try to see too. Like, you know, you're not going to meet out of 100 people, you're not going to meet 100 of them that's all nice to you. You're going to meet those darkness people, the one that's just basically bitter towards the life and stuff like that. Well, take it with a grain of salt. Feel sorry for them and thank goodness that they are part of Earth, because you cannot have it just one way. I mean, you can't have the cake and eat it too. You know, all these advertisements telling you that you can do everything in 24 hours, that's not true. To be excellent in your line of whatever it is you want to do, you know, there's a book about that, right? 10,000 hour rule. Well, how are you going to get 10,000 hour if you devote only 1 hour to that particular task? Obviously, you're going to devote many, many hours to that task daily and weekly and monthly until you get the 10,000 hours. So how is it possible that you can have your cake and eat it and do every single thing and still have the same 24 hours? You can't. So it's a piper's dream for them to tell you that. And so, you know, concentrate on what you're going to do. Be nice to people. Be kind to people. I'm ranting about nothing. I don't know anything. This is YouTube, social media. Everything's fake. Do your own research. It's young, and I'm out. it. It's Aloha Friday. It's Aloha Friday. It's your Ankh today. I think it's the 16th of September. I don't know exactly what it is, but it's Friday. Okay, here we go. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57,
Aloha Friday.
So it's on today, September 17th. It's a Saturday and I'm gonna get my 100 in. Thank you.
14.
67, 68,
Alrighty then. Just resting his lungs.
It takes about 200.
Today is 9:18 Sunday. Get my burpees in. Here comes my foreman. Okay, can you stay over here? Good girl. All right, here we go. One. What happened? Thank you for stopping by. For Steam Yard.
took it away. 21. 22. 23. 24. 25. 26. 27. 28. 36 37 38 39 40 41. Oh, see that dog, that's why. 7, 8, 9, 10, 10. Thanks for stopping by Superhuman and Chain. Have a great weekend. My 100's done. Thanks for your inspiration, man. Peace out. What's up, it's your unk.
Today is September 19th. It's a Monday for you.
I'm waiting.
Thank you.
bar.
How's your Ankh? Today's the 20th Tuesday.
Today's September 20th, Tuesday. Here we go with the workout. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, thirty-two, thirty-three, 34. 35. 36. 37. 38. 39. 40. 41. 7. 46. 47. 48. 49. 100.
What's up, it's your Unc, Burpee Yoga Uncle, and today's the 21st, it's hump day Wednesday. Let's get the show on the road and get you some money. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45. 46. 47. 48. 49. 50. 51. 52. 53. 54. 55. 56. 57. 58. 59. 60. 61. 62. 63. 64. 65. 66. 67. 68. 69. 70. 71. 72. 73. 74. 75. 76. 77. 78. 79. 80. 81. 82. 83. 84. 85. 86. 87. 88. 89. 90. 91. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. Whew.
What's up, it's Ang. Today is the 22nd of September. I can't believe it's almost done already, man. Every day is going by so fast. One. 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 16 17 18 19 20 21 22 23 24 25 26 27 28 29 30 31 32 33 34 35 36 37 38 39 40 41 42 43 44 45 46 47 48 49 50 51 52 53 54 55 56
56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73,
Ooh-wee. What's up, it's your unk. Today's the 23rd, so it's 2 and 3. Let's get my money. One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 76 77 88 9 100. Hua, aloha Friday.
Today's Saturday, I think it's the 24th, and I had pastrami this morning, so I'm like very lethargic, and I'm not used to eating during the day, and after eating during the day, I'm very, very tired and sleepy, but I gotta get my 100 in. The pastrami was good though. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Thirteen, fourteen, fifteen, sixteen, seventeen,
18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 52.
Happy Saturday. Sup, it's your aunt. Today's Sunday the 25th. Didn't make it to the park.
Seven, eight, nine, ten, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Three,
64. Thirty-five, thirty-six, thirty-seven. Thank you.
67.
Happy Sunday.
Summer's out. Today's the 26th Monday. Let's get the money on the road.
Yeah. 66. Six. 67. 88. 89. 90.
100.
So is your out? Today is the 27th, Tuesday.
Six, seven, 51, 52.
Lovely Tuesday. All right. Today's Wednesday, the 28th. Get my money.
3, 4. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Four,
Wow. This is 57. 58. 59. 60. 61. 62. 63. 64. 65. 66. 67. 76. 77. 86, 87, 6, 7, 8, 9. Ooh.